A friend of mine in Coldfrap introduced me to Fender UK, and he said, we can make you your plastic bass. We've got these amazing master builders now. Scott Buell, he'll make it for you. So I said, oh, well, I want it based on my custom shop 1970s bass. He said, no, I'll look up all the details on the bass and I'll copy that and reproduce it as a plastic bass. And he did it. He made this thing come together. Definitely the first ever with a plastic headstock, plastic body, plastic precision bass, without a doubt.